for the Hornets. They have to stop Trae Young. He averages 28 points a game, but just over month ago, Charlotte Hornets did hold him to just 9 points. You're going to have to do that again to give yourself a chance to win and to slow him down, because he is amazing and has been all year. Miles Bridges is the other factor. He is going to have a huge game, and he has averaged 26 points a game against this horrible Hawks defense. More on that in a minute. He's shooting 58% from the field, and he's going to have to go to war to give the Hornets a chance to win, to keep those Hornets buzzing. As far as the Hawks are concerned, Trae Young is going to be the Hornets' focus. So you know the teammates, they're going to have to step up big. They have just been on a roller coaster all season, just very inconsistent. And your season is on the line. It's put up or shut up time. The second thing for the Hawks, their defense. Their defense is, Lord, they're like watching the Atlanta Falcons. They are 26 in the league. In fact, if you're a Hawks fan, you should be really nervous against a team that's dropping an average of 115 points a game. They have got to build that wall that Trump wanted and keep them from getting to the rim. They're going to have to take away that three. They're going to have to get physical. They're going to have to get mean. This is your season on the line. This is gut check time. Now, as far as why they're going to win tonight, man, I don't know. Atlanta's so inconsistent, you don't know which Hawks team is going to show up. But you know what? I'm going to go with the Hornets. I was getting ready to say Hawks, but I said I think the Hornets are going to take it. I think Miles Bridges is going to have a big game tonight. And I think they learn a little something from their play-in performance last year. I believe it was last year. But anyway, hurry up and let me know what you think before the game starts. I'm Rico McGee. This is the Sports Minute. We'll see you in a minute.